save all. And today I'll be playing a little bit more of my Black Flag game.
Awaiting order, sir!
Fire!
Fasten yourself!
Cannon ready!
Fire!
Stay back! Got him on the crippler!
Brace yourself!
We're ready, sir!
Fire! Fire!
The whole place shot down!
Thank you. How's the fail? Fire!
The sewer explodes like the soft hop.
He's dead as a nail in the lamp room door, and we say so, and we know so, and he won't come worrying us no more. Oh, poor old man, we'll use the hair of his tail to sew our sails, and we say so, and we know so.
Hold weather there, Captain!
Wait for the day, then we get on.
Half off the nest, they sprang
Humber and up to town. Humber, you fly. Humber, crowd. Wait for the day. Wait for the day. Wait for the day. Then we get our head. Wait for the day. Wait for the day. Wait for the day. Then we get our
You'll want nothing but can be found here, sir. Business well concluded.
You want the chance to defend yourself before a magistrate.
Blast from a capstan.
From the deep there, Captain. Jack thanks you hearty.
By all that...
Be you of a buying disposition?
Here's how it goes. Torres meets with Prince, carrying a portion of the ransom, saying the rest is close behind. When we see the Sage, you bring in the rest of the gold, make the swap, and get out. I'll be watching all from close by.
No, Kemmer, you run this scheme alone, at the risk of losing the faith of your crew. It makes me ill to think of you bartering with that wretched slaver.
Come on, mate. Once we have the Sage, we'll all be rich.
Not if young Master Kid gets to him first.
Kid? Jesus. That lad's here to kill him.
Edward, what the hell are you doing here?
I'm tailing these men to this...
The prince's leader was straight to you.
All right, dear. I'll stay in my blade for a time, but not long.
How long has it been since our last meeting, Señor Prince? A year?
Nearer 18 months. You first described this robber's fellow to me in November of 1715.
Ah, see. Much has changed in that short time, you know. None called me governor, for instance, or I quit that post last year.
Ah, I was not aware.
So many churches in Kingston. Have the English at last taken to converting their slaves to the Christian faith?
Ha! Convert them? God, no, Flores. There's none here. Foolish is that.
How do you mean?
Is it not a sin to enslave a fellow Christian? Therefore, to transmute a slave's soul from animal to man would be tantamount to inviting one's cattle to the dinner table.
Forgive my impatience, but how far is it?
We are nearly there.
Punishment like a man.
Why act like a man now? When you have been.
I find your bearing appalling, Prince. I believe all thinking, feeling men deserve respect and opportunity.
Ah, you Spaniards. Your long ties to the Moors have diluted your blood and softened your hearts.
This is not to say I believe in a natural equality of all races or sexes. Surely many talents and intelligence should be. But there is no true profit to be gained by the practice of slavery. In the short term, it makes us money, see. But in the long term, it will render us the victims of our own success.
Ah, but you and I, sir, old as we are, will not live to see that unfortunate day. So I bought you.
For virtue, if nothing else.
Virtue? Oh, Torres. I have no wish to waste my day chattering about slaves and their pitiable condition. Let us conclude this transaction, then celebrate their friendship. Other stories about you, Truson. You were a governor in Florida for a time.
See. I am one of a number of civil servants in my family, a long line of politicians.
I have always toyed with the idea of entering politics myself. Only I feel I have too much money and not enough years. Other stories about you, Truson. You were a governor in Florida for a time.
Si, si. I am one of a number of civil servants in my family, a long line of politicians.
I have always toyed with the idea of entering politics myself. Only I feel I have too much money and not enough years.
Speaking of stories, Prince, I've heard it said you're more than the great Shaka. 1671, was it?
Oh, it's all true, yes. But let us not overesteem the honors forged and won on the battlefield. That skirmish was a deadly one, and a tremendous waste of coin and resources. It wasn't until many years after that I sheathed my sword in favor of a far safer and yet more profitable venture. Capital and resources. That's where money is made. And, sir, let me tell you, honor both is more enjoyable than honor one, if a touch less permanent.